This is a story about a hero who ate sin.